Howdy. The name's Jim. Officer Jim. I'm the sheriff of these here parts. And up until yesterday, this job was just a job. Two fugitives. Two teenagers. Ran away from home. And yesterday, it was my job to chase them down. Ethan Freeman, age 17. Emmett Brakowski, age 16 and 3/4. They are the kids that stole a car just to get away from me. And here's guessing that it wasn't in their plan to run over and kill my police dog. And I know they're just kids and they didn't mean it. It was an accident, an unfortunate byproduct of their stupidity. But God only knows what's coming their way. And it ain't gonna be the law.
Hey Joe, you want some donuts?
Yeah, sure, I'll take a donut. Between you and me, I've always had a bit of a crush on that Officer Lucy. And between you and me, I think I'm gonna kill those kids for what they did.
We just killed a police dog. We ran away from home. And then we stole a car. And then we killed a police dog!
Let's be free together.
Had me a woman down in Tennessee. Oh, she used to love me. Free fever got me and I had to go. I never seen that woman no more. New York City is a place I've been. I was there one time with a traveling band. Young girl there wanted me to stay. I think she wanted me to pay. Roll it out, roll it in. You go
Hey Ethan, I think...
Howdy there again. We all make mistakes sometimes. This was definitely a low point of mine. But I think we could all learn a valuable lesson from this. Don't try and kill kids for being kids. I admit I was wrong for this one. I will miss my dog. But I'm sure that this here young feller would have missed his friend a whole hell of a lot more. I was consumed by vengeance. But in the end, love is the winner. And today I learned to let love win. And I'll always think back to this day, to my encounter with the absconders of Blueberry. The gods made